changing the pressure to be able to pay some small patches and numbers. Specific areas. And again, I'm applying something like shadows or some riveting lines or details like hatches in the picture.
Thank you.
green town and try to come over to the river lines, but also places as well. Not more than historical Japan, but only small growth patches. First of all, Hiroenda. Some beautiful faces or palaces you can paint with a bit more paint more intense with more a bit more green paint. But the point is chaos makes makes a lot. Now it's time for the highlights. I'm painting this surface, this period, similar to the upper surface, the previous upper surface, but I'm changing the colors and making the major changes. I'm not using similar colors, but different colors, which I believe gives me a final result close to PRU, Tau, or any other. I was trying to find which paint would be best for this sand pink color which used by Alice in Italian front, for example, Liberatus from Blechstrand. It is really difficult to find a specific paint. So I decided to build it using flesh tones and different brown tones and pink as well, light pink.